ਲਛਨਾਇ ਰਾਧਾਰੇ ਸਰਾਰੇ ਕ੍ਰਿਸ਼ਨਾਇ ਕ੍ਰਿਸ਼ਨ ਭਕਤਾਇ ਅਦਵਕਤਾਇ ਅੰਧੇਰੇ ਮੇਰੀ ਪੱਖ ਨੇ ਮੈਂ beginning of my life, I met the Bhakti Vedanta Swami. No, I met Abhayacharana Arvinda, Navadvip and Kharkara. And Guru Maharaj told me to serve him. So, beginning, I was serving from 1946. So I made till that when there was no stone, the birth of a stone. From there I am with him. And still I am with him. I know that without any power of Krishna, anyone cannot preach in the whole world in a couple of years like me. So with me, some inspiration of Krishna was there, Mahaprabhu. That is why his Gurudev told him to write essays, articles in English and to preach in Western country. Thus, he went to America as a beggar, no pies in his pocket, nothing. And in any part, and he began to think of his project. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna,
Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda, Yadvaita Gadadhar Gaura. Hearing, not hearing, the person coming in the park, especially they used to come and to dance and sing with me, and sometimes out of love, they used to give him some alcohol. And the other thing, he never knew that who is he. And by that, a very fast impression came in their heart, and almost all the beings who used to come to that square part, guarded, all became happy. One of them, you say, Shyamrani, or Vrindavan Milasini, was hippie all day. Kamal Krishna, you want to be hippie.
He was a soldier.
So, by then, he reached to her whole heart, established center, preaching center. In mountains, forests, midst of ocean, everywhere, almost all the countries of the world. Being are small, yeah. Especially his fishing was when he saw him, by his books, by translation of Srimad Bhagavad Gita and the things beyond, journey beyond Vaikuntha. Okay. So many books. He has translated the books of Pillar Goswami also. So, in a very couple of years, he preached acting there. He gave sannyas to John devotee. Though they were not qualified for sannyas, but as Krishna did his pastime, that by a stone, if it stays, it goes on. Then this will take another stone and take it out and put it. Really, they were not qualified for sannyas, but yet, as a sannyasi, he gave one treatment with the glory of the Krishna name as Jesus. And by them all, he preached over the whole world and he distributed his book. I think why the chapels are not doing so well, but at that time, young ladies, one young devoted lady, they used to go to airports, schools, colleges, universities, trains and stations, everywhere. Anyhow, my book distribution is going on, but not like all men at that time so much. They had no any shame or any bad things to do. Very desperate. So I think it might be better. Let it be or well told. I want that they should also speak like. But I am happy that the mission of Śrīla Caitanya Mahāprabhu, the mission of Krishna, now going very fast. At that time, Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj saw they are not qualified for Radha Nila Bhakti, higher class of Bhakti. So, he only told in books, not by general classes and everything. That is why his own leaders could not know what is Raganga Bhakti, what is this and that, who is Siddha. Even they could not understand his instructions that he never can come from Guru Vrindavan. He has never written. He has written only that Krishna Puri says, you are not this person. By these questions that somewhere, somehow, the jiva were remembering Krishna and serving Krishna. After that, they are called. But real man is not that. Of all Acharya, Jiva Goswami, Vande Vidya Bhushan, Vaidantika Acharya, they have told Tatasa. Krishna, when he is alone, only with Tatasa Shakti, then Vibhinam will come. And he has never gone to Guru Vrindavan. He has never called on from. Also, they could not understand the mood of their Gurudev. They can call Krishna Radha Parsisa, Parsas. past tense. This is quite wrong. In this way I see that too many things, wrong ideas they are taking, and they are not going towards Sudhma. They have no guidance for this. And that is why thinking is coming in. So that, oh, this will take the guidance of Narayan Bharat. Also he told about perhaps Sridhar Maharaj. So he told all these things, but they are not coming. Now lifting. Now lifting classes are going on very well. Everywhere. Those who fall down, no Shastra can nothing. Now they are lifting. I think that it has no relation with Krishna or Krishna. Even the rishis, they don't know what is first and imparted, how to do homage, what to tell about Guru. So, now so many things are going on, which is wrong. Some time has just gone past. Now time has come to Kirtan, and after that to Yusuf. All states in your pardon. Gold, Sira and Devi. Oh.